Don't lose any shoes, okay? Thank you so much. And hi, sweetheart. How are you? What's your name?
My name is Siren.
Siren, it's so nice to meet you. My name is Cinderella. Are you having a fun day in Disneyland? You are. What's been your very favorite part of your day?
I'm going to meet all the princesses.
You're going to meet all the princesses? Princess Siren, do you have a favorite princess? Who's your favorite? Princess Tiana.
I just met her.
You met her today. Yeah. Isn't she so beautiful and so nice?
Yep.
I also heard she can talk to frogs.
Wow.
I know. That's incredible. She kissed a frog?
Yeah.
That's quite silly, don't you think so?
Yeah.
I know.
And something else.
It's
going to be my birthday soon.
It's going to be your birthday soon. How old are you going to be turning, Siren? 4 years old. Oh my goodness. Happy birthday. Do you know what day is your birthday? Do you know what day your birthday is?
Yeah, my mom.
Your first? The first? Oh my goodness, that's coming up so soon.
Yes.
Are you going to make a birthday wish?
Yeah.
What are you going to wish for?
I'm going to wish for
to come to your birthday party. That would be like so much fun.
Yeah.
We could dance time in here.
Yeah.
That would be a dream. And we'll just try not to lose any shoes. Right. I lose my shoes a lot.
I did lose my last slipper.
Do you ever lose your shoes?
Yeah, on the couch.
You lose them at your house. Who helps you find your shoes when you lose them?
My mom.
Your mother does. Is she your fairy godmother? No? I thought everyone has a fairy godmother.
No, I don't.
Are you sure?
No.
Who helps you get ready? You get ready all by yourself? No, who did your hair for you this morning?
My mom.
Your mother did?
Yeah.
And did she get this outfit for you too?
Yes.
Yeah. And did she bring you to Disney?
Yeah.
Yeah, and she loves you very much?
Yeah. And another thing is, do I see Princess Avia and Tiana?
Wow. You know, it kind of sounds like she is your fairy godmother.
No, you just have a fairy.
I think all mothers are magical. I think you're a fairy godmother. Are you sure she doesn't have a magic wand? Or say bippity boppity boop?
Wow, maybe she has mice and birds to help her. She probably does have some secret mice and birds at home to help her.
No.
No. I don't know about that. I'm not convinced.
Well, do you want to smile for a picture with me, pretty girl? Come on over and say pumpkins.
Pumpkins.
Say thank you.
Thank you,
Cinderella. Thank you. Can I walk you to my next friend? Oh, sure. Let's go see who's next. I'll be right back, everyone. Oh, my goodness. Oh, she's still here. Hooray! Bye, Princess Ivy. Ariel, this is my friend Siren. So, how old are you?
My name is I'm 3.
You're 3. Amazing, Siren. Who'd you bring with you today?
Cinderella.
Cinderella, yes, of course. But who are they? Is that Mom and Dad?
Nope. Mom and Grandpa.
No. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Wow, the rest of the royal family. I'm so excited. I keep telling her to make some seaweed beignets, but I don't know if she sold on the idea yet.
Yeah, and Princess Abigail. I just meet her.
You did?
And she has a yarn dress.
Wasn't it pretty? I like all the red and all the details.
And the flowers.
If you had a dress, what would you want it to look like? What color? What all the details? Do you want flowers? Do you want hearts?
I want your dress someday.
Really? Like mine?
Oh, thank you. I'm so honored. What's your favorite heart? Maybe the little seashell?
I like all of them.
All of them? Kind of reminds me of the ocean.
Yeah.
It's nice and flowy. You can touch it if you'd like. Very soft.
Why did Mom have you learning?
Oh, because I had to come to the human world to meet some new friends today. So my father, he used his trident as magic.
Wow.
Maybe he could give you a fish.
And Snow White and all the Belle and Snow White, all of the princesses.
So you know all about my friends?
Yep.
We could invite you to the next royal ball.
Yeah.
Wouldn't that be fun? We could do lots of dancing together.
Yeah.
Maybe we could even have it on the beach this time around.
Yeah. We were just heading to all of your princesses. Rapunzel.
She's got so much hair, doesn't she?
Yeah.
I wonder how many Tinglehopper she has to use. Probably a lot.
But she has a flight.
Ariel still finish the
fine.
And then she'll be right with you, okay? Can you wait right here?
Cyrus.
You're so cute.
All right, Cyrus. Do you know who that is?
What's her name?
Thank you. She is so sweet.
Hello.